Jelly out there! Cougar girl, why on the earth did you just call me Mama? I'm clearly a boy. Okay, so, Mama, we got some news. Sigu, you want to go ahead and tell them? I may have had a little bit of an accident with the recordings. I might have accidentally deleted the wrong footage, so we lost 2 dates. Don't worry, we weren't getting any panties.
Yeah, thank God for that.
Yoshiki! So we have actually all discussed this, haven't we?
Yes, we certainly have. Yeah, I guess. But what about Belly?
Don't bring Belly back into this, Strategy 2.0. Honestly, this is not the time right now. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna go ahead and skip to the final dates with the girls. So that way, you know, we get through this a lot quicker. And hopefully at some point we can unlock our other friend who is yet to appear at the goddamn beach. Does anybody have any clue why the blaming friend of ours that is found on the beach is not popping up?
Who's the friend on the beach?
I'm not going to ruin surprise for you, Circle. Trust me, it's worth it. Sort of, kind of, I don't know.
Oh god.
No, it's not another love fairy, Yoshiki. It's worse.
What?
It's worse, don't worry.
Oh my goodness.
So, we're of course here at Cougar Girls. Midnight time. So, we're going to go for my Cougar Girl and try to get her panties. All the while, we do apologise. What we did in the last episode accidentally got deleted by Circle was, of course, get Nikki and Lola just levelled up a bit more. We didn't get any of their panties. We still got the same amount of panties as we did last time, which is, of course, is for Belly.
Jelly Iggy.
Ow, why did you slap me?
You're looking at Belly's panties.
Oh, for God's sake, it's just a pair of panties. Calm the hell down. Anyway, we got Belly's panties, Audrey's panties, Momo's panties. So if we can get my Cougar Girl, that's the fourth panty. We've only got another couple of panties to go. So we thought to ourselves, why not? Let's just get straight to it. Also, another thing you probably missed that did happen was this here. And I'm not going to go ahead and click it. Oh, but I will. Oh boy, I found your mega stash. Bah! Hope you don't mind that I borrowed a few of the good... Circle! Oh, jellies! How on the earth do you keep doing that, Jelly Iggy? You're clearly right here with us. How on the earth are you censoring things? I have the magic powers of the ultimate jelly. Do not question it, and I must cover them up. And I don't know if our possum is on display, so I've covered it up anyway. Anyway, enough looking at the honeybee, whatever.
Oh dear.
Go on then, Jelly Iggy, she's all yours. Of course she's mine. First of all though, let's spoil my Cougar Girl. There's a lot of items for her today. My Cougar Girl gets a lot spoiled today. Here you go, a lovely fan.
Oh, you didn't have to do that. But it certainly doesn't hurt.
Some cardigo weights. What a weird name for an item.
Like you. You give me
this stuff. Is a lot better than a pommel horse. Oh, Naomi. A strip pole? What on the earth is a strip pole? Oh my!
Oh gosh.
Oh dear. But I'm curious as well. What on the earth is that? Oh, it's best you jellies don't know. Trust me. One day you'll discover it.
And Sigo, how on the earth do you know about it, dear?
Oh, Naomi! Oh, never mind.
For me? Oh, thank you.
But in all fairness, can you really see a person carrying that around and taking it straight to a date to give it to her?
Actually, no. I cannot see anybody carrying that giant thing around like you tried to get me to carry that giant pummel horse and put it away, Yoshiki.
I did say I was sorry for that.
Also, Yoshiki, how come you look super tired?
I was up talking late on my mobile last night.
Oh, what were you and Ayumi talking about?
None of your business. Just carry on with the game. Here's a water bottle for you.
Baby, I love it when you buy me new things.
Right. Now, my lovely Cougar Girl here, I'm only going to ask her birthday and her fave season. And her height. And I've got most of her items. But we're missing two of her outfits. Huh. Let's hopefully get her other outfit. Okay, so first of all, another thing we did do, which Seagull accidentally deleted on the recording, was we leveled up passion and sensitivity. Now, we can level up one other thing. Now, my lovely cougar girl here likes sexuality, but dislikes romance, so it might be a good idea to increase sexuality with her. Oh my goodness, look away, children. I'm so sorry I clicked on that. Oh my. Anyway, enough dilly-dallying, let's just get in.
Sure, baby. Where are you taking me? No, wait. Surprise me.
Wonderful, I'll be surprised too, since I have no clue where we're going. Okay, and we are going to Corkscrew Carnival with Jessie. Have we been here before?
Wow.
Oh my, what a cowgirl! My cougar's come a cowgirl now, jeez! Nice hat! Jelly, concentrate. Oh yeah, sorry, I got distracted by the cowgirl outfit. Right. Now, for all those who have never played this game, and most likely probably will not, due to the fact they just don't like what they're seeing, even though the girls go, Jelly Iggy, just be quiet and play the game. Alright, I was just trying to be a little bit saucy. Don't even bother, that is cringeworthy. It's not that bad. Trust me, it's a nightmare.
It's beautiful.
Oh my. Okay, so top tip for anybody playing, make sure to get lots of sentiments and of course, joy tokens. You're gonna need them. Okay, you're gonna need to do a lot of moves with the girls to get that honey. Jelly Iggy! Sorry, I honestly can't help it. You just don't bother trying to stop yourself. And please, for the love of all things, Jelly, do not do what you did last time. What I did last time? What did I do last time? Oh, I think he's talking about that sound that you make for her. Oh, you mean that grrr. Jelly Iggy! What? I'm sorry, I just wanted to check if that was the sound you were referring to. You are fully aware that was the sound I was referring to. Oh, come on. Calm your jelly. I'm only playing.
No, I'm sorry.
See, look what you did, Jelly Iggy. Oh, it's fine. My cougar would be completely 100% fine, honestly. She'll forgive me. She always does. She's my cougar. Sometimes I worry about you. Good, I'd be very concerned if you didn't worry about me at some point. I'm also your responsibility. How on the earth are you my responsibility, Jelly Iggy? You're older than me. Because you have got brains and I do not. What? That makes no sense. It makes perfect jelly sense. Sometimes you confuse me. Sometimes I confuse myself. But people love me anyway. Honestly, sometimes I think that you just go around and you force people to like you. How on the earth did you know that? What? I'm only kidding there, Jelly Iggy 2.0. Don't worry, I'm not really like that.
Oh, I simply adore it.
Honestly, you think the worst of me sometimes. With good reason. That really hurt my feelings then.
Oh my gosh.
I'm pretty sure everybody else here knows that I would never do anything to upset anyone on purpose. It just normally happens accidental.
Thank you.
Oh, Jelly, you can just play the game and be quiet. I am playing the game. Oh, they do get along so well, don't they, Naomi? Oh, yes, definitely.
I love this.
And it's very entertaining to hear them.
Really, it just gives me a headache. Seriously, how the hell are you two from the same place anyway?
Well, I'm a full-time resident of the Funhouse, whereas Jelly Iggy 2.0, he comes to visit now and again. He's not an official plush up there.
Yay.
He was more custom-made. Okay, let's see. What was I talking about again? Oh yes, about Jelly Iggy 2.0. He's not an actual official plus of the Funhouse, would you believe it or not? But I thought you all were. I am. He ain't. He's not that special.
That's my baby.
Hey, I am too special. Okay, you stopped me there. You are special in your own way, I suppose. Alright then, Daddy, you've got to make this one count. And I did. I just placed my Cougar girl. Right, my dear sweet Cougar, let's get it on the bedroom.
That's so good to me. How about I return the favor?
Oh, I'm certainly excited for this. I got my Cougar girl. I still miss Belly. There, Jelly Icky 2.0, be fine.
I'm not looking.
Of course not. Oh my, look at the size of her. She's nothing on you, Naomi. I'm pretty sure she's bigger than me. Hang on now, can we not talk about Naomi? Have some consideration for her. I'm pretty sure she gets embarrassed just like everybody else does. And we're trying to keep this as age-appropriate as possible. Age-appropriate? How on the earth are you trying to keep this age-appropriate when this is not an age-appropriate game with what you're doing? Besides that, how old are you? My age does not matter. When you love someone, age matters little to anyone. If it's true love, it will somehow find a way. At least that's what they said in Disney movies and so on and so forth. And it's what you make your children believe when you make them watch Disney films and much more. So, do you want to argue with a cartoon on TV? Or do you want to believe in the chivalrous stuff that comes in those films? After all, think about it. Let it go. Magic does amazing things. Yeah, but that was about family. Same thing! No, it's not. That was about family. Jessica, I never knew you watched Frozen. I didn't. My sister did. Oh yes, I forgot the Yoshiki had a sister. How is she, by the way?
She's okay.
And your family?
As soon as always.
Yeah. Oh, right. Here we go. And my Cougar girl is... Oh, blooming heck, you're loud, my sweet Cougar. What are you doing? Okay! Jelly censorship! Well, it's not really jelly censorship, but it's Huniepop censorship. So, there we go, just did it. Be thankful. Yes, I've done it. Okay, moving on with my life. Yay, we got Cougar Girl. Now for Cougar Cub. Oh boy. Oh my, you definitely popped her cherry. Sick, oh. Sorry, Naomi. I couldn't resist.
Do we really have to get up? Let's just stay in bed.
I'd stay in bed with you any day. You would, Jelly Icky. Why not? I mean, hey, it's early in the morning. It's not like we ever get that many guests in the funhouse anyway.
That's right. Really?
Okay. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. I'm trying to get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that for now. Right, the panties on the bottom. Okay, get rid of that. Get rid of that. Okay.
I think you're my new favorite girlfriend. Let me see. This is why
I should hope
you.
That I'm your favourite, Jessie. I mean, it'd be kind of awkward if I wasn't your favourite after everything we've done. Okay, so, height, birthday, fave season. Staff. Got it. Let me just check there's nothing else I got to give you. Yes, there is. There's a ribbon wreath.